No one can escape the quad bran. Battle rage is good. With this, nah, I can keep. I always keep battle rage. I think this guy's playing Mecha Cafoon. I'm pretty sure I played against this guy before, and I'm pretty sure it's Cafoon armor. So I need rat. We want lots of draw because we need to find rat. Let me work my magic. Oh, it's aggro. Alright, sweet. Magical. It's a really good anti-aggro card hand. Aw. Aw, I thought it was armor, druid. I would have kept armor smith. I have to wait to coin the razor, I guess. I beat armor druid. I've only played one armor druid today. In the, well, the past month, I guess. And we won with coal lights. Yeah, it's not looking so good for us now. Oh. Is that good? 5. Looks pretty good. I wonder. Block with Bulwark for 1 turn? Nah, I mean, I can coin it. That dies. I can kill that. I'll show you who's playing. It's a shame that didn't, shame it wasn't another one. That'd been great. What do I want to remove? This guy. Time to I must choose. Yeah, shame that wasn't the Diva Brute. Alright, so he has to spend 2 mana on that. And he's trading. Don't win by trading. Hey, you don't win by trading. Kill a big one off and then. Surely not. Surely that can't be possible. Do I just hope he bricks now? Is that it? Is that what I do? Savage Row would kill me. Can't have that. Might as well kill her because he probably attacks with that anyway, and if he has a buff he gets more damage in. It's like, is that good for him? Yeah. think I'm best off. It's still lethal with Savage though, that's the problem. But that would be lethal with like one power up. Just probably trade that. Two in 19. Looks good.
Happy Hallows End.
None will survive.
Town Crier on turn one, yeah. Probably. Good. This gives us Skipper.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
It's like the best setup because one, we're at 29 HP. Two, we've got the Battle Rage. We've got the Blood Razor for the first wave. Battle Rage for the second wave. Sorry, Skipper for the second wave.
You here for the tour?
Reporting for duty, reporting for duty.
I'm gonna punch this and then rat just in case it's the taunt. I'll take low feb. The only card I don't want to see is Baku. That's it. I'll take anything but the Baku. I'll take low feb or.
You have my gratitude.
Just grab that in it. Put that in it. Take anything but the back here, it's alright. Sorry, I like the challenge. I need one more mana. Yeah, I'm gonna play Zeph. I'm just gonna let him tank me in the face for another 7. I'm very generous. Go on, son.
Reporting for duty.
Can't believe the one card I pulled out was the fucking back. I don't want the weapon. Ah! Yes. Yes. I'm coming. Relax. I'll be out in a minute. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. I'm on my way.
Back to your homes.
You're hungry.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty, sir. Oh baby, you know I'm gonna be dead to Leroy. That's the last card in his hand. The light dims, but he oh, I'm still alive.
I'll show you who's boss.
Ah, oh, let's play around Leroy top deck. Let's do it. Yes! 1 HP, baby. That's all I need. Told you I wanted a little challenge, eh?
Reporting for duty.
Two arms, men.
Wanted a little challenge. Okay, I am going to play Armorsmith and not.
Do your worst. Do your worst.
I'm gonna miss out on one armor, obviously, with this. I'll trade that because I go one. Yeah.
Do your worst.
Although I could just play the weapon after. No. The armsmith worth it? Yeah. Nah, it's not, is it? It's not worth it.
Do your worst.
Nah, maybe it is, yeah. Leave that alive. Is it? I'll have a little search for it.
The battle is over.
Stupid Baku. Mate, I haven't slept. I need to get a shower as well. Fucking stankin'. Priest! There's only one type of priest, isn't there? Yeah, lad, just do that. Just do that, lad. Thank God he didn't get my Cold Light Oracle. That could have been terrible. Prime would have been nice. Acolyte would have been nice as well. Could have took my Acolyte away.
Let the pain speak to me.
I'll play one Acolyte now, and then I'll save the other one. Yes, hit me.
We hunger for vengeance.
Good stuff. Very good. I shall draw. Oh, that's nice. Oh, we like that. That's good.
I'll show you who's boss.
Let the pain speak to me.
Very nice, that. Very, very nice. He kindly hit me. So my Battle Rage is active. And he couldn't deal with the last Acolyte. Now I can build on my lovely, lovely set of armor. The next card I draw with the Town Crier is the Prime. It's the Prime. Oh yeah, feels good that. So you hasn't played Polka, he's just played Ruzar. And I kind of need to copy Rat and Bran if I can. With at least one dead man, just don't have to go infinite. Just have to copy one time. Because all we have to do is brawl, is rat the is damage output, and that's it. I mean, it's probably spawn. Could be Velen's, but it's probably spawn. I might kill those two off, actually, if he doesn't do it now. Yeah, sound. No point in drawing him here. I'd only ever draw one card, it's not worth it. I'd have to use Bran as well. I've got the armor for this though. I just need like a weapon. If I get weapon, I can activate Battle Rage. Draw a couple of cards. There's like three draws I could get. Well, there's four draws actually. I could get.
Looking snazzy, lad.
Yeah, Charlie, welcome back. Mate, I'm knackered and I haven't had a shower yet. Look like shit. Thank you. I appreciate that. I could get two blood raises. Or actually just get the pirate. No matter what he plays, I could just psychic it back into my deck. This play is terrible. Okay, now a fine play. You didn't use any of my cards, mate.
I wonder at last, a worthy disciple.
He's gonna psychic me. But whatever. Psychic me away, lad. I'm gonna seance. Do you want that? You can have that. Take it. Gift. It's a gift. He would be psychicking in a Kazakus and a Mind Render. You know what? I suppose he did get information about my hand, didn't he? Like he did see what is in the hand. That's gotta be somewhat beneficial for him. Oh, look at that draw. Fuck, look at that draw, man. Look at that. Is that too many cards? Kind of have to trade one. This is too many cards. Might be too many. Not Bran, Rat. Sorry, I meant Rat. I really don't want to overdraw Rat. Because he's got Reno in hand, which I don't care about. It's just spawn. It's only spawn of shadows, really, I'm bothered about. Once I pick up Wrath, I'll just stick one dead man's in.
The light has betrayed me.
Hey. Don't want to do it yet, right? Because he's unlikely to have it at the moment, and even if he does have it, I don't think he can kill me with that amount of cards so far. I'll give him a couple of opportunities to he didn't choose that. I'll give him a couple of opportunities to draw. Hey, that's a prime. Easy peasy. And he chose to draw that one, so
your wish is my suggestion.
All right. Death or execute.
The void is filled with many whispers.
Fair enough. He still wouldn't have enough to kill me. I think you just gotta try to figure out how many pings he would have with it, with his current hand, because he still has Reno in it. So, the more he's drawing, the better it is for us, because if he sees Spawn of Shadows, he'll take it. I think he would take the Spawn of Shadows. So it's just timing on the Wrath. Like, if he doesn't play the card immediately, like, he didn't choose that one. That was a, because you wouldn't want to put Spawn to the back of the deck, basically. No more left. I couldn't remember if I dead man's hand that back in or not, but because he's got a 6 mana card there, he's only really got 4 cards he can play with Spawn.
No,
yeah.
Your victory proves nothing.
I would have got it eventually with Rat, just purely based on when he rendered his hand, we saw where it was.